I'ma be that So, willkommen Leute, wieder zu meinem Let's Play von Metal Gear Solid 2 Substance. Es geht weiter. Ihr seht ja schon, ich habe mich als Terrorist, sagen wir jetzt einfach mal, verkleidet, aber ich muss ja aufpassen, dass ich keinem hier so, dass keiner durch mich durchläuft. Ansonsten ist meine Tarnung weg, weil ich habe das schon mal gemacht. Ja, das war auch lange her, dass ich das gezockt habe. Da ist mir jemand mal durchgelaufen und auf einmal wurde ich enttarnt. Ja, da habe ich auch keine Ahnung, warum das so war, aber auf jeden Fall muss ich hier auch schon aufpassen. Zwar bin ich jetzt wie ein Feind verkleidet, aber wenn einer durch mich durchläuft, dann habe ich nachher das Problem. Und wenn er mich dabei auch sieht, wenn man Glück hat und der macht was total Falsches, dann kommt man nochmal davon. So, und jetzt hier, da ist der Aufzug. So, bleibt hier, ja. Hätten wir jetzt nicht als Feind verkleidet hätten, dann wäre hier schon auch Alarm ausgelöst worden. So, wir müssen jetzt erstmal zum Meeting im Computer Room. Da wird jetzt dieser Herzschrittmacher sein. Ah, ist das denn? So. Du Scheiße, jetzt brauche ich auch die Karte. Und wer das im Easy spielt und nicht auf Very Easy, der hat auch Pech. Aber Very Easy ist ja auch sehr einfach. Da habt ihr auch eigentlich für immer die Karte. Also ich meine jetzt die Map oben rechts, die man eigentlich sehen kann. Aber ich glaube, das leckt bei mir ein bisschen. So.
You have the directional microphone. According to our information, Ames has a pacemaker. This should make his cardiac pattern fairly distinct. Use the directional microphone to locate it.
Okay. Oh, ich interessiere mich doch für keinen Soldaten, der gähnt. Achtung. Packen wir mal kurz die Waffe weg. Wir sollten hier schon Acht geben. Ja, genau deswegen. So, jetzt können wir es wieder machen. Ach, falsch. Ah, wie war das nochmal mit Angriff, Alter? Ich check das langsam. Ich guck hier grad. Ja. Ja, geht doch. Und zwar die ganze Zeit die X-Taste. Ja, die PC-Steuerung ist eigentlich. Ja. Eigentlich geht so. Nur manchmal ist sie für mich ein bisschen verwirrt. Ja, hier brauche ich eigentlich die Karte auch nie laden. Weil hier werden wir, glaube ich, nicht wiederkommen. Ja, doch, falls, aber ich weiß nicht. Hier werden wir vielleicht nur sehr selten wiederkommen. So, aber jetzt auf zu B1. Und dafür brauchen wir jetzt eine Wache. Weil. Ja, genau das. Und da brauchen wir jetzt eine Wache, weil so, wenn ich das jetzt machen würde, bei mir nimmt der es nicht an. So. Okay, Karte geladen. Dann mal auf. Okay, nicht. Dann mach zu. So. Okay, hier machen wir mal kurz was. Wir klauen der Wache kurz was. Und danach benutzen wir ihn als. Ja, ihr wisst schon was. Für diesen Netzhautscanner. Ach so, Mann, Mann, Mann. Nein! Ja, der ist eingepennt. So scheiße, jetzt müssen wir ihn wieder aufwecken. Hätte ich das nicht gemacht.
What?
Steuerung leckt hier auch ein bisschen. Okay, jetzt. Schnell.
It's the enemy. I need that.
Junge.
It's the enemy, and he's
dead. Der will. Wie packt man noch mal jemanden? Okay, hier nochmal schnell umziehen. Ich frag mich, wie man nochmal jemanden hat. Siehst du. Ah, mit C geht doch. Ich hab's endlich gerafft. Und da sitzt sie noch. Und frage mich, wie man hier nochmal eine Waffe packt. Ich hoffe, dass es auch so war. Oh. Das wird's. Ja, geht doch. Endlich. Hier ist, soll also Ames sein, okay. Dann suchen wir ihn mal.
Right, one of those hostages in there is Ames. The only thing we know is that Ames wears a pacemaker. His heartbeat should sound different from other people's, so use the directional microphone to locate him. Once you recognize Ames by his heartbeat, keep the microphone pointed toward him, then push the action button and call out to him. If it really is Ames, he should respond in some way.
What if it's the wrong person?
Guards may get suspicious and come running instead. Security could get tighter, too.
Try to be sure before you take the risk.
Don't call out to a hostage with the action button until you're fairly sure that it's Ames. If you do make a mistake, switch the microphone for an AK and get out of there before a guard gets suspicious. If you're discovered inside, they'll cut off your retreat and call in the reinforcements. You won't make it out of the room. The mission will be over if you're discovered. Don your disguise and look for Ames while deflecting the enemy's suspicion.
Yo, okay. Dann suchen wir mal Ames. Hier sollten wir auch vorsichtig sein, dass es wirklich Ames ist.
Reporting no problems in the hall on B1.
Ich glaube, das ist er. Ich bin mir irgendwie sicher, dass er es ist.
You're Ames, aren't you?
Yo, das ist er. Ich wusste es.
Using one of their uniforms and taking off the tape and staying quiet. told you about me. An informant calling himself Mr. X, dressed in a ninja.
I see. Take this thing off, will you? I'm Richard Ames.
Is he my service?
No, I was sitting by the Lali Lule Lola, just like you.
What?
You're here to find out where the president is. We have little time, so I'll be brief. How about switching to nanocommunications first?
Nanocommunications?
Right, silence beats talk when it comes to safety. Are you on?
Right here. Do you really know where the president is?
Almost certainly. He has moved to the first floor of Shell 2's core section.
The first floor? The core of Shell 2? Is he still there?
I don't know. I can't get a response.
You don't think he's been like the other hostages? A hostage was killed in retaliation after the SEAL 10 disaster, remember?
What are you talking about? Regardless of what they do to other hostages, they won't touch the president.
What makes you so sure?
The case.
You mean the nuclear button we took?
Right. And the case won't do a thing by itself. That case may be the single most advanced example of a weapons failsafe system. The password is nothing less than the physiological data of the U.S. president.
Physiological data?
The president's own vital signs, heartbeat, brainwave pattern, blood pressure and so on, are constantly monitored and relayed by his internal nanomachines. This information, along with the DNA pattern, serves as a biometric password. Unbreakable even by the latest parallel processor supercomputers. The password entry itself cannot be performed unless brainwave patterns and heartbeats fall within normal parameters, rendering chemical and other forms of coercion impractical. In other words, the login must be made of the president's own free will. As a failsafe, the input must also be reconfirmed hourly, even after the initial login. If a valid confirmation is not forthcoming, the system will automatically cancel the login.
And that's why they can't harm the president.
At least until the bird flies.
Is there really a new model of Metal Gear here?
Absolutely. The black case serves as the launch key to Metal Gear as well.
Why would they hide Metal Gear in an offshore plant?
Haven't they told you anything? The entire thing was planned. The oil spill, the tanker accident that caused it, everything. The Big Shell was built specifically for the development of a new Metal Gear model. The inspection tour was to check its progress.
What's going on around here?
Wait. Here comes Snake.
That's him?
Use the microphone to listen in.
Dead. Why did he betray us?
Who knows? They're a band of lunatics to begin with. Nothing they do should come as a surprise.
I'll have his background checked just in case.
You think he was working for them?
We can't discount the possibility, especially with that intruder still at large.
Yes, the man in the speaking suit.
You know more about those suits than I do.
The Foxhound was disbanded 4 years ago, so it must be the Patriots. What about the damage to Shell 2?
The circulation system for the contaminated water has been damaged. The water being drawn in is overflowing, and the lower block of the central section is flooded.
Seal the connecting pathway between Shells 1 and 2.
The Syntex and IR sensors are already in place.
Any effect on it?
No.
What about the president?
The password entry has already been made to the black case. In 1 hour, we'll need a confirmation from him. His work is done after that.
Make sure you keep him alive until then.
Yes, I will.
What about the unit's activation?
Almost complete. The code has already been entered. All we need now is for the girl to start the system.
The usual method, I assume?
No. The drugs took care of everything.
Only a few more steps to outer heaven.
That cyborg ninja, Shalashaska.
I cannot even guess.
What about you?
Reluctant. Okay. Don't cast suspicion where it isn't due.
Where does it do? When you watched my father die and did nothing.
It's been 2 years ago. Let it go.
I read the case file for Shadow Moses, by the way.
Olga, how could you suspect me?
I know that the ninja is not one of my men.
Meaningful to make that sound. If Sergei were still alive.
If the old man were still alive, I wouldn't need to take orders from you.
Olga, Sergei was my best friend.
If you sell us out, I'll kill you myself.
Listen, darling, Sergei. Don't ever let me see your gun pointed at me again.
If you wish, I'll put a bullet in your back instead.
Took you both in when no one else would. You think any government would have you as irregulars in this political climate? The worst. But even that's doubtful. I recommend against switching camps. You've nowhere left to go.
Snake did die. But he's also here in the shell. Either he survived or there are two of them.
Two of them?
That's impossible. Anyway, what did you manage to catch?
They said password input was complete.
I thought so.
You said the password entry into the black case had to be made by the president willingly.
That's right.
So this means the president is cooperating with them.
It would have to be, yes.
Why?
Probably tired of being a puppet. Not even a smart move to betray us.
A puppet?
We're running out of time. They will fire a nuke. You know what you need to do before then.
Fire the nuke? But it's nowhere close to the ransom deadline.
Ransom?
$30 billion in cash.
What are you babbling about? The nuclear strike is not a threat. It's been the objective all along.
They plan to slaughter millions of people.
No, a high-altitude detonation. You've heard of the Compton effect?
Total disruption of electronic equipment caused by EMMA pulse.
Textbook answer. Well, when an average nuclear warhead goes off within the atmosphere, the result is an electromagnetic pulse of up to 50 billion megawatts. The EMMA field can reach tens of thousands of volts per meter, and most electronic equipment will be toast in an instant.
If one of the key movers, the world economy, stops functioning, it could mean the beginning of a global depression.
But that isn't their aim. What they plan to do is liberate Manhattan, pull it offline and turn it into some kind of a republic. Hence, Sons of Liberty, I suppose.
Sons of Liberty?
Damn, Ocelot is coming. I'm going offline. Search my pocket. Hurry. It's a security panel. You'll be able to unlock doors of up to level 3 security. Use it to get to Shell 2. take care of the president before they launch the nuke. He's coming here. Pick up your AK.
What do you think you're doing?
I asked him to remove these. I'm ill, you see.
I always knew that the DIA turned out second-rate liars.
What are you talking about?
No need for denials. You know what you are, Colonel Ames. They knew that the president was planning to betray you. So they sent you in to keep tabs on you.
Escape from Ali Luna, I know.
However, we do at least know where the president is.
So there really is a new type of Metal Gear in this place?
Apparently. We're still looking into it.
I've also been told that the nuclear strike was what the terrorists were after from the start, not the $30 billion.
Right. It was a cover-up all along.
Colonel, what are you keeping from me?
I'm not keeping back anything. It's not as though I'm told all the facts either. I'm pulling in all the favors I can to look into all this. Just be a little patient. Our priority should be with the president right now. We can take it that they've completed the password entry and are preparing Metal Gear for nuclear strike. Get to the president as soon as possible.
But the president is cooperating with them.
According to Ames, yes. But it's also true that they're about to get rid of the president. There's something else going on here. And the president may be able to tell you what it is when you see him in person. Once they get the confirmation for nuclear launch, they'll do it. You need to rescue the president before then.
Jack, I agree with the colonel. You need to protect the president for now.
All right.
So, okay, das war's von meinem Let's Play Metal Gear Solid 2 Substance. Jetzt wird unsere Mission sein, falls wir darauf noch kommen, dass wir jetzt den Präsidenten beschützen müssen. Aber das wird, glaube ich, noch ein bisschen länger, weil es ist ja immerhin Shell 2, glaube ich. Ich sag das jetzt nur mal so. Aber egal, wir sehen uns natürlich bis zum nächsten Part wieder. Ciao, Leute.